गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी विल स्टडी व्हाट एक्सरसाइज। नाउ क्वेश्चन नंबर फर्स्ट, व्हाट इट इज गिवन, राइट फ्रैक्शन विच रिप्रेजेंट द अनशेडेड पोर्शन इन द फॉलोइंग। दिस डायग्राम इज गिवन, वी हैव टू राइट द फ्रैक्शन विच रिप्रेजेंट द अनशेडेड पोर्शन इन द फॉलोइंग। नाउ टोटल हाउ मेनी इक्वल पार्ट्स आर हियर, लुक दैट 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, दैट 12 टोटल इक्वल पार्ट्स वी हैव टू राइट डाउन। ओके, अंडरस्टूड। नाउ अनशेडेड राइट फ्रैक्शन विच रिप्रेजेंट द अनशेडेड पार्ट, अनशेडेड पार्ट हाउ मेनी, वन दिस इज शेडेड, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, हाउ मेनी पार्ट, 7, सो द रिक्वायर्ड फ्रैक्शन इज 7/12। सो अंडरस्टूड दिस एग्जाम्पल। ए पेज इज आस्क, राइट द राइट फ्रैक्शन विच रिप्रेजेंट द शेडेड पोर्शन, देन एट दैट टाइम हाउ टू राइट, शेडेड मीन्स दिस वन इज हियर गिवन अनशेडेड, नो 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7। ओके, shaded means 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 5 by 12, at that time it will be shaded if it is asked. So this is the fraction for unshaded portion. So note down this one. Second example, look at right fraction which represent the shaded portion in the following. This diagram is given. Shaded portion we have to write the, which fraction we have to write, shaded portion. Okay, now how many equal parts, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, total equal parts, what? 8, that we have to write down, denominator we have to take. Now shaded portion, how many parts were shaded, 1, 2, 3, so the required fraction is 3/8, shaded portion only we have to write, so the fraction for the shaded portion is 3/8, understood, note down. Third question, write the fractional number for the following, what it is given, which fraction given, 2/7, we have to write in, it is given in numeral, we have to write in word, 2/7 means 2/7, 2/7 means 2/7, S-E-V-E-N-T-H, 2/7, understood. Now fourth one, write the fraction for the following, 2/3 is given, so 2/, which fraction will get, 2/3, understood. Sometimes if it is given in numeral, we have to write in words, sometimes it is given in words, we have to write in numeral, so 2/7, don't write 7, th we have to add there. Okay, 2/3 is given, so 2/3. Now fifth example, find 2/7 of 105 mangoes, 2/7 of 105 mangoes. Okay, now 2/7, up means which sign we have to give, which operation, multiply, 105 mangoes. Okay, below 105 nothing means, that we have studied that properties of this a/b × c multiplication. Okay, now 2/7, if you want to take 2/7 × 105, below 105 nothing means, we can take that for 1 mangoes. Okay, now a/b × c/d formula, a/b × c/d, then a × c whole divided by b × d, like that. Okay, 2 × 105 / 7 × 1. Okay. Now, 2 × 105. How to do? 105 multiplied by what? 2. 2 5s are 10. Carry 1. 2 0s are 0. 0 plus 1, 1. 2 5s are 10, carry 1. 2 × 0, 0. 0 plus 1, 1. 2 1s are 2. 210. Okay. 210 divided by 7 1s are 7. 7 1s are 7. Okay. Now, in which table this is getting cancellation? In 3's table, 2's table, we can cancel that one. Or otherwise, divide this 210 by 7. Directly we are getting answer. 210 by what? 7. 7 3s are 21. 7 3s are 21. Now this zero down. 7 0s are 0. So what we are getting here? 30 mangoes. 30 what? Mangoes. Mango. If you want to write here, you can write mangoes. Okay. Mangoes. Here also. So off means give multiplied side. Okay, 2 by 7 into 100, in below 105 nothing means we can take that what? 1, then 2 into 105, whole divided by 7 into 1. 2 into 105 equal to 210. 210 divided by 7. Then divide 210 by 7. 7 3 is 21 and this 0. So 7 into 30, 210. So 30 mangoes. So your answer will be 31 mangoes. Understood? So note down. Sixth example, write the following fraction. What it is given? Numerator is 5. And denominator is 2 more than, and denominator is what? 2 more than the numerator. What is this given? Numerator is 5. Yani numerator mein hume rakhna hai 5. 5. Theek hai? By, ab denominator nahi malum. Denominator is 2. Ye nahi lena hai. Denominator mein 2. Ye iska matlab nahi. Uske aage bhi likha hai. And denominator is 2 more than the numerator. Denominator is 2 more than the what? Numerator. Yani denominator hume find karna hai. Denominator is means what? Equal to 2. More means what? Plus. Okay. More means plus. Less means minus. Then the numerator. What is numerator now here? Numerator given here? 5. 2 plus 5. Now 2 plus 5 how much? 7. So your denominator will be what? 7. Therefore, what we have to write in denominator? 7. Numerator is 5 and denominator is 2 more than the numerator. Means 5 plus 2 than the numerator. Okay. Understood? So the required fraction is 5 by 7. So note down. Compare and write the correct sign. This is the sign of greater than and this one is less than in the box. Now look at. Here given fraction 3 by 7 and here given fraction 2 by 7. Now in both the fraction denominator is what? Same. Isn't it? Denominator is what? Same. Solution we can write. Solution 3 by 7. 2 by 7. In both the fraction denominator are same. Okay. Now here we have to observe numerator. 3 and 2. What? 3 is getting greater than what? 2. So which sign will get there? Greater than sign. 3 is greater than 2. Jab denominator same rehte hai, to observe karna hai numerator. Ab numerator mein 3 hai ya, yahan pe hai 2. 3 kya ho gaya? 2 se bada. Isliye kaun sa sign lagegi? This means the fraction 3 by 7 is greater than the fraction 2 by 7. Example look at, find an equivalent fraction of the following 6 by 7 with numerator 54. What it is given? 6 by 7 with numerator 54. So how to try solve that one? We have to find an equivalent fraction. For the given fraction, we have to find equivalent fraction. Now 6 by 7 as it is. Now with means what we have to put? Equal to sign. Understood? Now numerator given 54. So where we have to place 54? In numerator. Understood? Now below denominator nothing means we have to find here. The value of denominator is in that right hand side fraction. Okay. Now, here, look at, here what it is given? 6 by 7. Left hand side fraction is complete. Right hand side fraction 54. Below 54 we have to find the number. Now look at, take this, which fraction is completed here? 6 by 7. Left hand side fraction. 6 by 7. Now we know that. Left to right, I am going. Now 6 and here 50. This numerator is completed. Complete fraction. 6 and 54. So now you have to divide this 54 by 6. You will get the answer. 54 divided by what? 6. 6 9s are 54. Okay. If we are multiplying 6 into 9, then we are getting what? 54. So 6 into 9. Same number. Okay. 6 into 9. We got now here which number? 9. So here also in denominator, 7 into what? 9. 6 9s are 54. Okay, so 7 9s are now 6 9s are 54 right here, 54, and 7 9s are 63. 7 9s are what? 63. Therefore 6 by 7 equal to 54 divided by what answer we are getting here below 54? 63. So in this way 6 9s are 54, 7 9s are 63. So note down this one. Now, ninth example, find the missing numerator. 7 by 13 equal to dash by 169. Okay, box by 169. So, we have to find here numerator. So, denominator, look at 13 here in the first fraction, left hand side, and on the right hand side, denominator is 169. So, this is completed. So, divide this 169 by which number? 13. Now, 13 ones are 13 here. Okay, 6 minus 3, 3, 0. Now, bring this 9 down. Now 13 ones are 13, 13, 2 are 26, 13, 3 are 39. 13, 3 are what? 39. 3, 3 are 9, 3, 1 are 3. Okay. 13, 3 are 39. And now remainder 0. Now what, which number we have? We got here? Quotient 13. So multiply this. 7 by 13 equal to same number. 7 into 13. Okay. Now here also 13 into 13 only. Now what answer we are getting looked at? Now 13 into 7. 13 into what? 7. 7 3s are 21 carried to 7 1s are 7. 7 plus 2, 9. 91. Here we are getting 91. Now 13 into 13. We should get 169 only. 13 into 13. Look that. 3 3s are 9. 3 1s are 3. Before multiplying this one, we have to place 0. 3 1s are 3. 1 1s are 1. Now do addition. 9 plus 0, 9. 3 plus 3, 6. 169. So, above 169, which number we are getting here? 91. Okay, so, 7 by, therefore, 7 by 30 equal to 91 by 169. So, we are getting here answer what? 91. Understood? 90, what? 91. So, note down this one. Now, today's homework, textbook, page number 312, exercise 1 to 9. Already some example I solved, one example from 1 to 9. Those example completed, we have completed, no need to write again. For example, first one A I explained, you have to do B. Second, B I explained, A you have to solve that one. Okay, like that. Third question B, C, you have to write. Fourth question B, C. Fifth question B. Sixth one B, seventh one B. Eighth one, which one? B and ninth one A. Okay, so some question you have to complete that one. So 1 to 9 will be homework.